And now an address to the nation from the Secretary of State, Alexander M. Haig, Jr., USAR, retired.
I have been asked by the President to appear before this nation tonight to assure you there's no dissension among this administration's foreign policy apparatus.
Kind, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate the warmth of your greeting. I want to say at this point, clearly and unequivocally, I am innocent of the charges against me.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man. To be the sad man
behind blue eyes.
No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded,
to telling only lies.
As of now, I am in control here.
Now, some people say when I talk to young black children, many times I talk to the young white children at Cornell and Notre Dame and University of Minnesota, and I can walk you around those spots. But that's a white man's book. I used to offer $100 for anybody who could find this book. This book is Agnew about why he resigned so Ford could be vice president to be president. He made Rockefeller the unelected vice president. Agnew says that Al Haig came to him one day and said, if you don't leave, I will kill you.
I haven't read his book. I frankly, look at this guy's background. He's a sewer pipe sucker. He sucks the sewer pipe.
Sharks never sleep.